The demand functions for two products are given below. P sub 1, P sub 2, Q sub 1, and Q sub 2 are the prices in dollars and the quantities for products 1 and 2. What is the quantity demanded for each product when the price for product 1 is $30 per item and the price for product 2 is $40 per item? So we're given that P sub 1 equals 30 and P sub 2 equals 40. And therefore, the demand for product 1, or Q sub 1, would be equal to 1,600 minus 3 times P sub 1, or 3 times 30, minus 4 times P sub 2, or 4 times 40. So this would be 1,600 minus 90 minus 160, which is equal to 1,350. So the demand for product 1 is 1,350 items. The demand for product 2 would be Q sub 2, which is equal to 1,600 minus 2 times P sub 1, or 2 times 30, minus P sub 2, which is minus 40. So we have 1,600 minus 60 minus 40, which would be 1,500. So the demand for product 2 is 1,500 items. Now, for the last question, we're asked, are these two products complementary goods or substitute goods? Let's review what this means. The demand for some pairs of goods have a relationship where the quantity demanded for one product depends somehow on the price for both. Two goods are called complementary if an increase in the price of either decreases the demand for both. For example, the demand for cars depends both on the price for cars and also on the price of gas. Two goods are called substitutes if an increase in the price of one increases the demand for another. For example, the demand for brand A depends on its price and also on the price of its main competitor. For example, let's say you're shopping for laundry detergent, and the brand that you typically buy increased the price, you may decide to purchase the competitor brand that's at a lower price. The two laundry detergents would be substitutes. So going back to our example, looking at the demand functions, notice how both of them have minus P sub 1 terms and minus P sub 2 terms, which means if P sub 1 or P sub 2 increases, both demands would decrease, and therefore these two products are complementary goods. I hope you found this helpful.